I take you, Nicole.
I take you, Nicole.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise before God and these witnesses.
And I promise before God and these witnesses.
To be your faithful husband.
To be your faithful husband.
To share with you.
To share with you.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To forgive and strengthen you.
To forgive and strengthen you.
And to join with you.
And to join with you.
So that together
we may serve God and others.
We may serve God and others.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live. I take you, Bobby.
I take you, Bobby.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise before God.
And I promise before God.
And these witnesses.
And these witnesses.
To be your faithful wife.
To be your faithful wife.
To share with you.
To share with you.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To forgive and strengthen you.
To forgive and strengthen you.
And to join with you.
And to join with you.
So that together.
So that together
we may serve God.
We may serve God
and others.
And others.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live. It's amazing to think how both of us have grown in the past 8 years. You're a wonderful friend, will be a great wife, and God willing, be a fantastic mother. It's a blessing to be spending the rest of my life with you. We have made a home together and a life together and a family, and I'm very much looking forward to what the future will bring for us. I love you so much, Nicole. I'm so grateful to be able to call you my wife today. I love you. Bob.
To say I feel blessed to be here with you is an understatement. God works in such amazing ways, and I'm beyond grateful that He has placed you in my life. You're someone who races to the back of the line, who's patient and kind, generous, and loves me just as much on good days as on challenging ones. You help me to see the beauty in everything, and you've helped me to grow in love and in faith.
Kiss the bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Robert Hafer III.
Relationship is a testament to what a real relationship should look like. Going into a relationship, you go to help each other grow and meet each other's needs and occasionally take in the stray cat off the street of West Reading.